There you are. I was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the sport. Oh yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
Deep, I don't. thou art unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charmed corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Have a closer look. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferred to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition? Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Now, do not be away over long.